great way to run the London Marathon is to use its magic landmarks to help break up the race into more manageable chunks. Here's the Cutty Sark, just after mile 6. You can't miss it. Next, we're moving on to another fantastic marathon landmark.